here with Lynne Connors, who has, what is the exact name of your publicity company?
Publicity for You.
Publicity for You. She's been doing this for years, and I've taken this
Let's do it again. Lynne Connors, Publicity for You.
I'm here with Lynne Connors. Publicity for You is the name of her company. She has a wealth of information, and she's also very current. She's very current in terms of what kind of social media and what kind of advertising you need to do, especially for theatrical productions. She's the go-to person to go to for that.
And I'm highly entertainment. I started doing publicity by working with the Los Angeles Women's Theater Festival. I got on their marketing committee and started promoting the Fremont Centre Theatre in Pasadena, beautiful South Pasadena. It's a beautiful theater, and they opened our doors so we could have the first Los Angeles Women's Theater solo performer empowerment.
Phil Sokoloff, he has been a publicist for, God, how many years?
19 years.
He is also the publicist to go to where you have a play, and he has lots of connections in the press, the media, which is highly important when you're doing a show of any kind.
Lynne Connors, thank you.
Thank you.
Phil Sokoloff, and I'm Cheryl Francis Harrington.
Thank you.
At the LA Women's Theater Festival's Empowerment Day.
2013.
2013.